The self-observation section of the show consists of three groups of work: postcards, the maps, and the lists. We produced them all more or less simultaneously over the course of 12 full years. So they go together in that sense. But they also go together in another way. They all represent ways in which he was observing himself, or recording his movements through a given place or from place to place. The postcards are called I Got Up, the lists are called I Met, the maps are called I Went.
In the series I Went, On Kawara would trace his path every day on a photocopied map of the city. The maps were cropped to depict the area where he was staying. So in New York, because he lived in Lower Manhattan, the maps would often be of views of the city below 47th Street. Kawara would look for maps that had the same general proportions or color balance so that there was some continuity throughout the series of the visual appearance of the works. He would draw his path, no matter what form of transportation he took, with a red ballpoint pen. He would mark the location where he awoke that day, which is also where he was when he sent his I Got Up postcards, with a red dot.
The series I Got Up consists of thousands of postcards that Kawara sent to different recipients, two postcards per day, every day for 12 years between 1968 and 1979. That totals over 8,000 postcards. Those postcards describe the minute and hour of the day at which he got out of bed, I got up at. It's almost a way of announcing that you've begun your day.
The postcards, you just receive them. I guess after you receive three or four, you would keep them because they're very attractive and they have a sense of humor to tell a story.
The I Got Up series began when Kawara traveled to Mexico in 1968. Knowing that his friend Caspar Koenig loved to receive postcards, he sent him postcards every day from first Mexico City and then throughout Central and South America, knowing that some would get lost in the mail or that something might happen to part of the series, and Kawara began sending it to a second recipient.
One of the things that the postcards that the I Got Up series represents or tells us is that Kawara was very interested in changing the model of the studio. Studio is wherever the artist happened to be at a given time in a given place.
Kawara began the I Met series when he was in Mexico City in 1968, staying at an international hotel full of students, artists, other travelers. He discovered that he was meeting people of a variety of different names from a variety of different countries and languages. So he felt that the names were, in a way, a ready-made poem and an international language that would transcend all boundaries.
The I Met series consists of a sequence of lists of people that Kawara encountered or met over the course of a single day. Each day has its own sheet. Each day is represented by its own list of names. On some days he met nobody except his wife, for example, with whom he traveled. Her name may be the only name on a given list.
Since when he did this, I got up, I met, all these things suddenly ended. And it's rather anecdotal how they ended. When he was in Stockholm, when he did official business, he would dress up and he had a business case and he would exchange American Express in a bank or so. And a guy stole his business case in a bank in Stockholm. And what he got was like his stamps, a children's stamp for I got up. So in a way, I think he was relieved. He didn't have to do that anymore. It sort of just ended.